Money. Mama, we are going to the market. Papa is telling us to carry some money with us. Children, do you know what we do with money? We use money to buy things. What do you know about money? Money has two forms. One form is paper money. It is called currency notes. Another form is metal coins. Very good. Rupee and paise are the units of money in India. Rupees are written as rupee and paise are written as P. 1 rupee is equal to 100 paise. In India, we find notes of rupees 2000, 500, 200, 100, 50, 20, 10, 5, 2, and 1. We find coins of 10, 5, 2, 1, and 50 paise. Mama, do all countries have the same currency? No, Sandy. Every country has its own currency system. For example, in India, it is rupees. In Japan, it is yen. In America, it is dollars. In Britain, it is pound. And in Bangladesh, it is taka.